energy is intelligent. We believe there is intelligence in that energy. It's like emotional intelligence. It's not logical, so to speak. But you know, intelligence doesn't exist only in human brain. It exists everywhere. And in fact, if you think about some scientific theory like quantum physics or theories about relativity of times, that says that in fact there is more life than what the human eye can see. We don't see many things, but there is a lot of, we call it energy or intelligence, or we call it Reiki. There is some kind of a living force, even in stone, even in this laptop, this computer. And when you start practicing Reiki, firstly on yourself, you start to sense that there is energy between your hand and your body, your hand and the sky, your hands, your body and God, whatever it is. Even if you're not religious, I'm not religious, but I believe in this power. As you progress, you will see that the energy is not just tingling. It is tingling, but not just tingling. It can also communicate with you on emotional level. You know, like knowledge of something kind of drop into you from the Reiki energy. And this is the point when we start to talk about the so-called spiritual guides, the so-called spirit guides, which come in and walk in with us. This spiritual energy, this guide, this Reiki healing can communicate with you. It can even give you answers. The energy could be like your friend, as you said, like a secret friend that nobody knows, but it's there. And it can really enrich your life with a lot of healing, love, as well as knowledge. And this knowledge, you know, it's so helpful. You know, we come from a difficult region. So I was born in a very difficult region. And Reiki helped me a lot to understand the other sides, how other people see things. And it really calms your mind and make you much more acceptance to life. Well, what I thought, and when following up from what you've mentioned, we'll do a Reiki meditation. And what I'll do, I'm going to pick up on what we've just talked. So I'm going to make a meditation about finding your home.
Oh, good.